road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friends. And I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Going places that I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again.
It has been such a long time since we have traveled anywhere. Just have been doing a lot of daydreaming.
Hey, Mater. Isn't it nice to take a long road trip?
Yeah, but it's even nicer to take a quick off-road trip. Yee-hee!
Woohoo! And we're off! First stop, the safari park at the San Diego Zoo. Hollywood, here we come. Watch me now. Wow! A great tourist attraction, Alcatraz, full of history on the island in the bay. San Francisco. Back in the 60s, it was full of hippies with flowers in their hair. How appropriate. After seeing all those beautiful flowers, Miley Cyrus's hit song is playing on our car radio.
In love me better, ah, in love me better, baby. In love me better, ah, in love me better, baby. In love me better.
Beep, beep. Whose car horn is that? Beep, beep. Cruising pretty fast. Beep, beep. Are you honking at me? Patriotic in South Dakota, Mount Rushmore National Memorial is truly a colossal sculpture. We're ready for some shopping, and only the best for us. That calls for the largest mall in America.
You know my son. I'm gonna need you to convince me. You ready?
Heading up to the Twin Cities, Minneapolis first, and it's a must to stop in St. Paul too. Quickest way to get there is over the bridge, of course.
When you're weary, feeling small, like a bridge.
Fasten your seatbelts. The chase is on.
Keep playing hard to get.
Wow, we don't see these back at home. Look how they light the sky. This year, Omaha is having a record number of fireflies. In these desolate sand hills in Nebraska, I feel home is far, far away.
Far away from home, but you're in my mind. Everywhere I go, you're by my side. Take me for that road when the stars align. This isn't just a feeling. Home is where your heart is. Far away from home, home is where your heart is. Hold my heart.
What is this? Oh man, I think we've stumbled upon 100 acre forest. How cool is that? Today was a long day. Now for some shut-eye, so tomorrow we'll be ready to continue our adventure.
Feeling my way through the darkness. I didn't know what was lost.
That was a great sleep. Whoa, where are we? I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
Come with me to the Emerald City.
One short day in the Emerald City.
Oh, I've always wanted to see the Emerald City.
That was a long stretch, but well worth the drive. Can't wait to see what Nevermore is like. It's the boarding school Wednesday Addams attends in the new show on Netflix. I love these roller coasters at Six Flags in Massachusetts.
In the shadow of the city, when the days have disappeared.
I love New York, the city that never sleeps. I want to see the Empire State Building, the Statue of Liberty, and definitely Broadway shows.
Through a crowd, the village is a good. like any true love. It drives you crazy, but you know you wouldn't change anything, anything, anything. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York. It's the new soundtrack. I can dance to this beat. The lights are so bright, but they never blind me.
Welcome to New York.
New soundtrack. It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New
the
York.
The lights are so bright, but they never blind
welcome
me.
Welcome to New York. So bright, they never blind
welcome
me.
To New York.
Welcome to New York.
After watching some great shows in New York, it kind of makes you want to be a star. But for now, I'll just drive my car. This is my first time in Memphis. Top of my list is to see Elvis's home, Graceland.
Elvis has left the building.
Put on my blue suede shoes and love the pouring rain.
I got my head out the sunroof, blasting my favorite tunes. What a great time! All these billboards with all the delicious, delectable foods dipped in butter. This is making me so hungry. I think it's time for a snack break. It is so nice to be in this glorious Miami sunshine. I love, love, love this Cuban influence all around.
Thank you so much, Megan. I'm looking forward to playing your track.
Here, outside of Sarasota, all I want to do is go fishing. There's so much to do in Orlando. You got Disney World, Sea Life Aquarium. Don't forget Harry Potter World at Universal Studios. Aloha Mora. Expecto Patronum. Coast, Florida. Another stop on our holiday road trip. New Orleans is a one-of-a-kind destination. Famous for Cajun cuisine, jazz music, and where Disney's Princess and the Frog takes place.
It don't matter what you look like, it don't matter what you wear, how many rings you got on your finger.
I better grab my cowboy hat and boots. We're in Beaumont, Texas.
I left my heart at a watering hole somewhere in small town Ohio. Headed out west to Arizona, cause the East Coast weather's so cool, cool, cool. Easy come, easy go. I got a fast car with the alleys on, not a soul on the road, but the road is home. Smiles for miles, all up on my face. Wait, yeah, cause we ain't got time to waste. Getting shorter, gotta drink it up. Time to shine like I know you should. Slide to the left, then slide to the right. Jump in the gear to your 10 feet high. Come on, make it join. Smiles for miles, all up on my bed. Quit, shit, cause we ain't got time to waste. Somewhere in small town Ohio, headed out west to Arizona, cause the East Coast weather's too cool, cool, cool. Easy come, easy go. I got a fast car with the 90s on, not a soul on the road, but the road is home.
Come in, Houston. Houston, we have a problem. This next stretch on our journey is traveling west on the historic Route 66. Like they say, get your kicks on Route 66.
Route 66!
I've been having a great time on our road trip, but can't help feeling a little homesick. The Grand Canyon is so beautiful, or should I say, gorgeous. Yellow diamonds, pink diamonds, clear diamonds, and here in Abraham, Utah, the black diamond mines. Diamonds are forever. Last dance. I want to thank you for joining us on our fabulous road trip and hope you've enjoyed the ride. Our last stop before heading home is Las Vegas. This is our tribute to the King of Vegas, Elvis.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
You did really well.
Good job, Al.
You want to stay with us?
Listen and get back to the flowers.
Yeah.
Thank you.